Shooting this final actually felt really great. It brought up a lot of confidence in myself. I've been struggling a little bit the last couple weeks, and being in Mexico is awesome. You know, the time change for us isn't very big compared to when we travel over to seas, and I'm just glad to be able to get out there and show what I can do and be positive the whole way through and get a gold medal. Our plans for the season is I actually get back to the U.S. on Thursday, and a week and a half from then I have my first spring selection match of the USA shooting season, and that will determine on the rest of the year who gets to compete in the Korea, Tucson, Malta, and World Championships. So I will be competing to see where I get to go to and see what teams I make. I'm actually a bit surprised. I was actually really nervous going into this final just because I have been just struggling a little bit with my single barrels, but it ended up turning out. I just ran my routine and that's all I needed to do in order to stay confident all the way through, and I'm really glad with my result. During the final, I was a little bit aware where everyone was sitting. I'm so happy for my teammate Ariel for her second World Cup and then making the final. Plus, she shot a 119, which was the highest score of the day. And then when we got into the last three, I was just like, okay, here we go. We're guaranteed medals, and now I'm just gonna push harder. And I knew that I had a little bit of a lead going into my last 10, which helped bring down the nerves a little bit, but I still wanted to push hard through and get a good score. Dedications? Not really. I would just like to say thank you to everyone that believed in me and supported me. I have a great family back home that helps me out and always is my number one supporters, and I couldn't be more grateful to bring home a gold medal for USA.